What up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good weekend, man. With that being said, if you're new here, hit the subscribe button, man. Hit the notification bell so you won't miss any more uploads. With that being said, I'm back with some more Nicki Minaj. This one was highly requested. It's called Roman in Moscow. Got the lyrics posted up. You know I had to get the lyrics, man. I gotta get the lyrics. With that being said, man, if there's anybody else from her or anyone else you guys want me to react to, let me know in the comments, and I'll react to whoever you guys have. But with that being said, man, let's get it. Oh, damn. Damn, hold up, that caught me off guard, man. That whole fucking beat. I'm big bully, no pipe gear. I told you bitches last year, I'm a rap bitch nightmare. That's why I call you Buzz Lightyear. It's gonna be one of them songs. It's gonna be one of them heavy bar songs, man. Heavy. Come on, man. I'm big bully, no bike gear. What does bike gear sound like? Lightyear. I told you bitches last year, I'm a rap bitch nightmare. That's why they call you, that's why I call you Buzz Lightyear. That whole rhyme scheme, bro. Come on, man. All right, let's get it. Okay. That's why I call you Buzz Lightyear. Okay. Oh man, my head's gonna hurt by the time by the end of the video. Okay. Mike Jack, who's bad? Ain't on my period, but I got a notepad. Channel 5. Yo, man, Hold on, go back. Who's bad? Ain't on my period, but I got a new pad. But I got a new pad. What do females use when they're on their time of the month? They use a pad. Come on, man. Mike Jack, who's bad? Ain't on my period, but I got a new pad. Channel 5, nose flash, pussy clean, who's mad? Bitch, I bow underwear. Oh, done the prayer. Did I tell him that I bow underwear?
Come on, man.
Y'all was the full Roman. Y'all was the full Roman. Y'all was the full Roman. Y'all was the full. Bitches, this is fine. These bitches ain't in my line. Only bitches that I
burn. Whoa, go back.
Y'all was the full. Bitches, this is fine. These bitches ain't in my line. Only bitches that I burn. The bitches that give me vibes.
Whoa.
This shit is lethal, Roman. This is the sequel, Moscow. That's where I came from until he's fully charged. Your favorite rapper probably suck. As for me, Icy, I get booked. Anyway, I'm one.
As for me, Icy, I'm icy like a hockey puck. Hockey, ice, come on, man.
Every trend I introduce it, motherfuck you and I beg that. I'm a racist, I'm a bigot, bitch, I'm
damn.
Yeah, I'm crazy, just trust me, that motherfuck may get my wife, all is okay. Hold on, fuck you.
Brace yourself.
Fuck two, yeah, go. Put two, follow balls, not two.
I can't, bro. How am I supposed to keep up with all this? What am I supposed to do with this? I can't keep pausing it every 10 seconds.
Fuck two, yeah, go. Put two, follow balls, not two.
Come on, man. Yo, the beat started up. When the beat started right away, it sounded like a beat you would hear like at a parade beat. I don't know, like a marching band. type beat, man. That's not a bad thing. I'm just pointing that out from my perspective, from the way I heard it from my ears. But right from the jump, bro, she had a bunch of bars in there, bro. I probably missed some. If I did, let me know in the comments. I'm not afraid to admit that, man. I know I'm gonna miss bars, you know, throughout these reactions, man. So, oh man. I'm not even gonna. God, okay, let's go back. Ain't no motherfucking bridge. Ain't no motherfucking hook. Like, as the chorus slash hook on the song. There's no hook. There's no chorus. Okay, it's just a straight cut to the chase. Bar heavy song, man. Holy shit, I haven't heard that phrase in a long time. I double dog dare you. Y'all remember we used to say that a lot as kids. When we were kids, growing up, we used to say that all the time. I double dog dare you. I double dare you. I triple dog dare you. I haven't heard that in a while. But, yeah, okay, never mind. Go back. I'm back. What did I tell you? Wait, what you say? Come on, man, like, how is this even possible, man? Damn it, Nicki. You just ended my Saturday night with my head fucking hurting right now, man. My ears are hot. My glasses are a little bit foggy right now. Holy shit. Yo, man, I did not expect that. Right from the jump, bro, she did not waste no time. Like she said, no hook, no chorus, no bridge, no freaking nothing, man. Just straight to the point with this track, man. I appreciate you guys that sent me this, man. There was a few of y'all that sent me this. I appreciate it, man. It was not a disappointment. I loved it. Keep sending me your Nicki Minaj requests. Let me know what you guys want to see next. If you like the video, leave a comment, share the video, smash that like button, man. Smash that damn like button. But more importantly, subscribe to the channel, man. Hit the notification bell so you won't miss any more uploads. With that being said, have a good rest of the weekend. Have a good Sunday fun day tomorrow, and I'll catch you guys in the next reaction video, man. Peace.